stop them. Who spent $217 on Animal Crossing?
Oh no.